It's no use, Todd. There is no defeating my army of deadly lesbian space robots from outer space. Cyborg 1337, use your deadly space rockets.
Fine, whatever.
Give up, Todd. Cortana is mine. You will never free her from this flimsy cage made of stacked empty barrels.
This is so stupid.
Only the real Master Chief could possibly defeat me and my robot army.
He's right. I'm too weak and stupid, and I have no balls, and I shoot like a girl. If only the real Master Chief were here, he would save everyone and save Cortana because he is awesomer and has a billion girlfriends and a huge dong.
Lion Master Chief,
curses, it's the real Master Chief, the one that doesn't totally suck.
I will now commit suicide because the real Master Chief is so much cooler than me. I am dead.
You've been a pain in my asshole long enough, Master Chief. It's time to die.
No.
My lesbian robots beg to differ. Kill him.
I don't think so. Not with my laser beams.
Oh no.
What the hell? That's fucking stupid. You don't have any laser beams.
Yes, I do, Travis. Shut up.
Come on, man. Play along. He's enjoying himself.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Curse you. You destroyed my army of lesbian robots. Let's fight.
Yeah. Your kung fu is no match for my cheap mobile.
Oh no.
Splat, you're dead.
Oh no, I have been defeated. Blurg.
Pew. I got you. You have to fall down.
This is gay.
You're gay.
Homophobes.
Chief, these lines you gave me to read, I can barely read this. This is almost illegible. Seriously. I mean, for starters, awesomer isn't a word. And one of my lines isn't even a sentence. It's just a very crude drawing of a man's penis.
Can I go now?
No. I saved you. You has to be all like, oh my god, Master Chief, you saved me. I'ma have your bennies and make you Sammy Shays and stuff.
No, you sexist babe.
You said sex lololololololol.
You're retarded. I'm playing Xbox.
I'm out here. Coming, Todd.
Yes, honey.
Yes, honey. Queer. Sad face.
Sorry, Chief. I guess our new friends don't really enjoy playing pretend as much as you do.
I were having fun.
I know, Chief. For the record, you have a very creative mind.
Really?
Yes, you must have quite an imagination to come up with a scenario like this. I'm sure one day you'll put it to good use.
Happy face.
Dude, I totally have this guy. Check this out. What the hell? I shot him like infinity billion times! Why won't he die? Oh, what? don't believe this! What a pussy! What a fucking pussy!
It's legitimate. That's the whole point of the bubble shield.
No! That's bullshit! Give me that mic! Get out of there, you bitch!
What are you up to over there, Chief?
Watching movies.
Oh, hey, Chief. I gotta talk to these guys. Can you give us a second?
No.
Digital Fear sucks balls. He thinks he's so cool. Hey, look at me. I'm Digital Fear. I last reason my name and I last recommend make shitty movies.
Can you keep it down? We're trying to read.
Yeah, we're trying to read over here.
I'm sorry. Is there an echo in here? Oh, never mind. It's just that pussy with limp dick over there.
Shut up!
He's just gonna wait there until I go in! I really hate this guy!
Digital Fear's alright.
No, he's a hack.
You think you can do better?
Just have a gigantic pussy.
Care to make this interesting?
What do you mean?
Let's make a bet. You make a sweet Machinima, I give you something. You make a shitty one, you give me something.
What do you want?
You have to be nice for a whole day.
Surprised face, okay, but what if I win?
Your choice.
You all back, you shut up.
For how long?
Forever.
How about just for a day?
You're a dumb bitch.
Son of a bitch! Oh, this is horseshit! He doesn't deserve to teabag!
So wait, who are you gonna get to act for you in your Machinima?
I are bring you all here today to make a movie. But not just any movie, my friends. This movie will be the best movie in the history of the Earth. It will make people laugh, and it will make them cry. Any questions?
Yeah, this is gonna be on TV.
How long is this gonna take?
My mom says I gotta be in bed by 8 o'clock.
Are we getting paid for this?
Ladies and gentlemen, what you're about to see are the best movie in the history of mankind.
How long is it?
3 hours.
Jesus
Christ. Oh my God.
You gotta be shitting me.
Do we have to watch this?
Yes, shut the fuck up. Now, let's all sit back and enjoy the magic.
Well, I don't know about anyone else, but...
Here we go. Everyone shut your hole.
Travis, can I have some of that?
Yeah, sure. What about you, Todd?
Oh, no thank you.
Shut the fuck up. First, there was nothing. But then, there were aliens.
Shit, sorry.
Jon Awesome was a man like any other, except he was in a bunch of wars and stuff, so he wanted to kill things and stuff.
Jon, we just got a call from the army spaceship in space. The aliens are attacking.
One second thought, can I have some of that?
I must fight the aliens with my weapons before it's too late.
This is retarded!
Shut up.
Fuck.
John, you can't go. You can't leave me.
I have to beg it. I must defeat the aliens.
But John, I'm pregnant.
Your voice is very convincing.
Thanks.
No, it isn't.
Travis, I swear to God. I have to get up. I must fight the aliens.
No, John. You are the alien.
And then John was an alien.
What the fuck?
Well, what do you think?
It was different.
Definitely interesting.
I fucking sucked.
So I win the bet. Am I right?
I don't think so, Chief.
Asshole. Yeah, well, I uploaded it to the internet, so we'll see how many views it gets, okay?
Fine.
Ha ha!
This is hilarious! Get this man on the phone! This is just the kind of guy we need.
Arbiter, look. My movie has 20,000 views.
Those were all you. You've been up there pressing F5 for the past 14 hours. That's John's phone. Leave it.
Suck my ass. You're not my mom. Hello?
Yes, hello.
Am I speaking to the online Machinima director, Love Machine 69?
Yes, it is I.
Ha! Great!
My name is Skyler Loveheart, and I'm the head of Douchebag Studios.
I recently saw the video game movie you made, and quite frankly, I was amazed.
Really?
Absolutely!
It's great to see a talented new director such as yourself, with such a great understanding of what makes a Machinima bad,
and the ability to make such an amusing parody.
Thank you.
Anyway, I'll get straight to the point.
I want you here at the studio. You have
just the sort of talent we need over here.
You ever think of moving to L.A.?
What is L.A.?
Los Angeles!
Are you serious?
I'm very serious, my friend. What do you say we meet up and...
Talk about it. I can get you on the next flight to L.A.
Okay.
All right, my friend. I'll be in touch.
Okay, thanks, bye.
All right! Woo! Who was that?
Your mom. She was all like, oh, Master Chief. Oh.
Seriously?
This guy liked my movie and wants me to go to L.A.
Los Angeles?
Yeah, right.
Are you serious?
Very serious. Looks like I don't have to live with you assholes anymore. La 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 la.
He's leaving?
I guess so. Oh, yes! Fucking awesome!
That's fantastic!
This is so great. Hog, 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 hog.
What the hell are taking this guy so long?
Oh, you touched my ta-la-la.
Hello! Well, if it isn't Love Machine 69, the talented Machinima director himself. I'm not worthy! I'm not worthy! Thanks a lot for meeting me here, buddy. Welcome to L.A. So, my friend, you ready to make a lot of money?
No, happy face.
Then you better come with me right now. To the movie studio, baby. Let's go! Yeah!
Can I bag money and women's mouthholes?
Ha! Not quite yet, my friend. But soon. I'm gonna have you create a serious production under our new contract. And if it's anywhere near as clever a parody as your recent Machinima, the cash will start rolling in! And you can have all the women you could possibly imagine!
Yay.
You want some gum?
Yes, please.
Hold on, buddy, I gotta answer this important phone call. Who is this? Oh, hey! Yeah, I'm talking on my cell phone while I'm driving!
You too?
Sweet, how fast you going?
Sad face.
That's so dangerous, but awesome! Okay, see you later.
Can I phone my friend?
What? You don't need friends anymore, Chief. You're in Los Angeles. You've got money. That's all you need, baby.
I just want to bread, though.
Oh, well, that's different. Absolutely. Here's my phone.
Hello?
Arbiter?
Hello, Chief.
Arbiter. I have something important to tell you.
something very important that you must know.
What is it?
I'm Nelly and you're not fucking loser.
Who was that?
Wrong number.
You gonna get that?
No. I know who it is. I'm not answering.
Could be important.
Hello.
You're me.
So, how do you like it in L.A., buddy?
Less than three.
Sweet, man. Now let's talk business.
Okay.
We've got a bit of a problem. Your last movie was fantastic, but there's a lot of tasteless people out there in the world, and an online petition has recently been started to get you to stop making any more Machinima.
No.
Hey! Don't panic! Now, what I want you to do is make some kind of announcement across the internet that will restore everyone's confidence in you. Show them that you're a cool, down-to-earth guy, and let them know that you're entirely capable of producing quality work. You think you can do that, buddy?
No problem.
Oh, hi. My name is Master Chief. I have some stuff to say about the internet petition to stop Master Chief from making movies. I want there to be a petition also out there, like a Pro Master Chief petition, and I expect a million votes Pro Master Chief, and I hope someone would set it up and you all start signing it. Because, look, I'm not a fucking retard like Digital Fear, making the same shitty movies over and over again. If you really look at my movies, you will see my real genius. I'm the only genius in the whole fucking business.
Wow, I can't think of anyone that has an ego this massive.
I challenge anyone who thinks I'm a bad director to a boxing match, because that will prove that I are not.
Turn that off, Arbiter.
Just let it go, Arbiter.
Yeah, man. He's gone for good now. Anyway, we should be celebrating.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, it's been nearly 2 months, and given the ridiculous amount of money I've invested in you, I trust you've got something impressive to show me.
Don't worry, it's okay. You want less than three of us.
I cannot win, but I have to try.
You did it.
What do you think?
This is a joke, right? This has to be a fucking joke!
I know. It's too good. What's your fucking problem? Are you goobin?
Have any idea how much money I've invested in you? I'm gonna teach you a lesson you will never forget.
What the fuck? I come back to my bottle.
Looks like there's only one reasonable thing left to do.
My lovely cargo. Fine. Come on, you piece of shit. Go. I don't fucking believe this. Piece of shit car, take this. Like a punk. Sad face.
Here, step it up! Hey, hey, where you going? Let's finish this.
What's the matter, Arbiter?
I'm not in the mood.
What's the matter with him?
Oh, it's you.
Oh, hi.
Welcome back.
Thanks. Hey. What? What did I do?
In all honesty, you've got quite the nerve showing your face here again after the way you've been behaving.
Are you serious?
I think you'd better go.
Sad face. Take it.
Whoa!
The power went out.
Oh, what the fuck? I was zoning!
Chief.
They done bumped me around. That's fine with me. I'll show those assholes.
Chief.
Goodbye, cruel world.
Chief, what are you doing? No. Chief. Chief. Chief, answer me. Don't leave. Without you, I've got no one to argue with. I have no purpose. I need you in my life. I never thought I'd say this, but... I love you, man.
That's seriously the gayest shit I had ever heard. Queer.
Chief, you're alright. What the hell were you thinking?
I dunno lol. This are like when I tried to drown myself in the toilet. Raffle. Epic fail. Best I can't die.
Let's get you home.
Arbiter, wait.
What is it, Chief?
I less than threw you.
Really?
Yep. Is it candy hugs time now, please?
There better not be another fucking song on my back.
Well, now.
Todd?
Yeah?
If Master Chief actually died, where do you think he'd go? Heaven or hell?
Hell. Definitely.
What do you think it would be like?
I'm not sure. But I imagine it would be pretty frightening. How do you visualize hell, Trav?
My vision of hell? Probably being forced to play this retarded fucking level! On Legendary! For the rest of eternity! God damn it!
Chief, was that you?
I'm afraid not. It is I, the real Master Chief, and I am here to eat your face.
What the fuck is that?
Just kidding.